Let's start with the class, okay? Pay attention, please. Pay attention. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Today, please, we are going
to... Good morning, teacher.
We are going to make a correction. You are going to check the composition you did on Monday, okay? In 20 minutes, we are going to check some mistakes. And then, we are going to make a presentation. You are going to play with your riddles, with small groups, in a small groups, okay? Pay attention to Zoom, please. Look at here. Look at here. Look. Some of you make some mistakes like this. Pay attention, please. Don't do this because this is incorrect, okay? One, don't copy the information from the internet. The teacher don't says copy all the information. No, no, the teacher says, you need to create a riddle. You need to write a riddle. The only information you need from internet is this, that this man invented a light bulb. Only that. With this information, you need to create the riddle. This person is someone who invented...
yo lo hice en la anterior clase, pero ya le mandé. O sea, no me dijo que cuando hacía se guardaba, pero por si acaso le mandé.
Ariana, cool. Let me check, okay? Cool. Yes, you send me, but we are going to check, okay? We are going to check. Pay attention. The first, don't copy the information from the internet. All the paragraph. No, no. You need to create a riddle. This is your writing, okay? Then, don't use Google Translate to translate sentence. Te digo en castellano esto. No utilices el traductor de Google para traducir oraciones completas. Comete errores. Sirve para traducir palabras. Palabras, pero no oraciones completas. Porque la computadora no piensa. Si tú escribes mal la oración en castellano, te va a traducir mal en inglés. Okay. Mucho depende cómo hablamos el castellano, cómo escribimos en el traductor. Por ejemplo, si tú escribes coser con S, es de coser con aguja e hilo. Y te traduce como sew. Pero si tú querías decir coser con C, que es cocinar, te traduce como cook, fry. Ok, lo mismo, genera errores, así que tengan cuidado con eso. Another mistake is this. Don't write questions, please. No questions. The teacher don't says make questions. You need to create a riddle. A riddle. The riddle is this person is someone who discovered the penicillin. Ok, a riddle. And you need to use who, the grammar, okay? Who, this person is someone who invented the telephone, okay? We are going to check the writing, your work. Then we are going to play in groups, okay? Now, please, go to the chat. I'm going to send you the link of the virtual file. Please go to the chat. Click in the link. Okay? Open one more time the virtual file. Abre una vez más, por favor, el archivo que has trabajado el día lunes. Yo te he corregido ya en tu archivo. Todo lo que está demorado, repito, todo lo que está demorado tienes que corregir. Hay algo ahí que está mal, que tienes que corregir. Okay? Open, please. Open your link. Open your work. Open your writing. Go to the chat, please. Go to the chat. Let's go to the chat. This is the example. In Zoom, you have the example. The model. Okay, we are going to check one more time our writing. Okay. Please, Ariana Q, go to the chat. Click.
Profe, entonces las palabritas que están.
Can you repeat, please?
Profesor.
Yes.
Profesor, a mí una palabra está demorado, nada más. ¿Eso lo corrijo?
Sí, solo eso, Alessandra.
Profesor,
okay.
Es que mía no está demorado nada.
Si no está nada, es que está bien. Que todo está bien. Pero si hay frases, oraciones o palabras que están demorado, tienes que modificar eso. Tienes que revisar eso. Compara con el modelo que te estoy presentando en Zoom. Look at Zoom, please. In Zoom, you have the model. Look. Look at the Zoom. The riddle is in this part. Then the options. In the options, the names of the inventors are proper noun. You can write in small letter. You need to check, it's proper noun. Capital letter you need to write. Then the picture of the inventor of the invention. And then the answer. In the answer, make sentence, please, make sentence. Okay, go to the chat, please. Open the link. Check your writing. It's the last opportunity to check your writing, okay? You have 20 minutes to check, to correct your writing.
Rafa, cuando ya lo corregí, lo pongo, le cambio de color.
Yes, yes, please, Alessandra. Change the color, okay? Please, go to your writing. Go, check. Todo lo que está demorado, repito, lo que está demorado tienes que cambiarlo, tienes que revisarlo. Algo está ahí mal que tienes que revisar. Compara con el ejemplo que te doy. Ok, please, go to the chat. Click in your name. Ok. Some students make an excellent job. For example, Renato, good job. Your riddles are okay. Yeshua. Yeshua. En tu caso, Yeshua, tu archivo está en blanco, no lo has abierto. El día lunes. Yes, now, no? Now you enter. 3 minutes. Okay? Check, please. We'll complete. You need to create your riddles. Okay. The same, please. Yeshua, go to the number 2, please. Go to the number 2. Go. Valentina Santos is it's in the chat, okay? I'm going to write in your text. This is a typing machine. Valentina is in the chat. Typing machine. Renata, Yeshua, please. Yeshua. Yeshua, go to the number 2, please, in your work. Number 2.
Teacher.
Go please to the number 2. In the number 2 you says who invented the paper. But this is a question, Yeshua. This is a question. When you, to create a riddle, you need to say this. This person or this man, you can say, is someone who invented the paper. Now it's a riddle, Yeshua. You see? This expression, this man is someone. This expression you need to copy and stick in the number 3. The same is in the number 3. The number three, okay. Go to the number three, please, Yeshua. Who invented the telescope, says? This is a question. You need to create a riddle. And for that, the expression. This man is someone. And you continue, no? Who invented the telescope? And when you finish, period. Okay, only correct that, please, Yeshua. Only yes?
Yo lo mandé en PowerPoint, pero no lo abrí el archivo de OneDrive, profesor.
Okay, yes, Steven. In your case, I have you writing here. Ariana Q, in your case, you need to complete, please, okay? Some riddles are incomplete. Complete, please, your riddles. Steven. Yes, now it's okay. Someone. C1 says. Check, please, Yeshua. C1, no, someone. Okay, let's see. Steven. Please, Steven, can you open the virtual file?
No, teacher.
No? Okay. No. In the chat, I am going to send you... This is your work. I checked your writing. The same. Look at Zoom, please, Steven. Look at Zoom. Steven, look. You write a question, no? Who is the one who discovered penicillin? But we are going to write a riddle. And for the riddle, similar to the example. This is the man who discovered the penicillin. And this is a riddle. Penicillin is proper noun. So,
profesor, entré y me di cuenta que había como una rayita debajo. Entonces, vamos a corregir, profesor.
Yes.
Profe, cuando entré, todo está borrado de lo que hice.
Miguel. Yes. Miguel, en tu caso a mí me parece que no has trabajado, que está en blanco todo el formato.
Pero, profe, yo se había trabajado.
Miguel, yo cuando lo revisé estaba en blanco todo. Por eso yo te preguntaba si habías
trabajado
en el formato de Cyanet. Miguel, en el formato de la carpeta virtual, a mí me parece que no lo has abierto incluso. ¿Tú has trabajado?
Pero, profesor, yo no había abierto.
¿Tú has abierto seguramente el PowerPoint de Cyanet? El que te envió.
No, profe. Abrí el que nos envió en la clase el lunes.
Porque a mí me parece, mira, hace 4 días que no está abierto, o sea, ni el lunes mismo. Porque los que sí han abierto ahora, está aquí, ve, hace unos segundos. Si has hecho algún cambio hace un tiempo, me avisa. Hace 4 minutos que ha hecho un cambio el estudiante. Hace 5 minutos.
Yo.
Los que me dicen 4 días es que no se ha abierto el archivo.
Entonces, mi error de mí, nada más es el 2 y el 3.
Yeshua, check the number 4 is the same. Check the question. It's a riddle. Number 5, the same. Check, it's a riddle. And number 6, the same. Write a riddle. No questions.
Entonces, similar profesor, for you, Steven. Tengo que poner mi cama.
Yes, that expression. Yes, Yeshua, the expression. Okay? Good. Steven, in your case, it's the same, Steven. Check the riddle. You need to use the expression. This is the man who discovered the penicillin. And this is a riddle. For the answer, the same. Make a sentence. Alexander Fleming is the scientist, no? Who discovered the penicillin? We need to write a sentence, please, Steven.
Okay.
Okay. Yes. Who has a question? Raise your hand, please. Fernanda, you need to open your file. The words that are in purple, in color purple, you need to check. Okay, in your case, let me see. Fernanda. Fernanda, can you open your microphone, please, Fernanda? Good. Fernanda, go to the number two in your work. Go to the number two.
Profesor, ya estoy en...
Yeah. In the number two, please, Fernanda. You don't write the riddle. No has escrito la adivinanza. Así que no sé qué estás preguntando. Tienes que escribir la adivinanza para saber qué estás...
Teacher, ¿puedo hacer el mío?
Pero ya he terminado, soy Dionel.
Profe, puede ver.
Me da más el mío a veces que ya lo corregí, lo que estaba mal.
Okay, Yeshua, good. Dionel, good. It's okay. Please, Fernanda, tienes que escribir arriba, aquí donde dice write the riddle. Ahí tienes que escribir el riddle, la adivinanza.
Ya, profesor.
Yo supongo que es John Logie, de televisión. Pues, this man, ¿no? O this person, is someone who invented the television. This is the
reason. ¿Vamos a hacer más diapositivas?
Ariana, six. Sorry, five. Five riddles you need to create. Five. Okay, similar to the example, Ariana.
Yo hice seis diapositivas.
Look at Zoom, please. Look at Zoom. Similar to the example, Ariana, okay? Similar to
the examen.
Similar to the example. The example is in Zoom. Look. Look at Zoom. There is an example.
Este es nuestro examen, profesor.
Example. Ejemplo. Hay un ejemplo en Zoom.
Profe, ¿podría haber el mío si realmente coronó?
Profesor, okay. Quiero corregir, pero...
Eso, también
el mío
lo
dice,
por ejemplo, I'm going to check. Okay, yes, sir. Ariana Cook, give me a minute. I'm going to check your writing.
Yo ya hice todas las diapositivas, profesor.
I'm going to check, okay? Give me a minute. Eight minutes more, please. Check your writing, okay? Check your composition. Yeah, Yeshua, it's okay. Now it's okay. Yeshua, the same. Erase the question mark. Erase the question mark, Yeshua. Ariana. Ariana Ku. Ariana, open your link. Go to the number two, please, Ariana. Go to the number two. Click in the number two. Number two, please, Ariana. Not three, please. Two. Okay. Ariana, ¿qué dice ahí en rojo?
Falta adivinanza.
Ya, falta la adivinanza. No sé qué estás preguntando. Solo has puesto las opciones.
Pero abajo está este...
Esta no es una adivinanza, Ariana. Ah, esta es la respuesta, dice.
La respuesta.
Was one of the greatest mathematicians. Pero, ¿cuál es la pregunta? ¿Cuál es la adivinanza? Mira en Zoom, regresa a Zoom. Regresa a Zoom, Mariana. En Zoom yo te estoy presentando un ejemplo. Ahí ves la adivinanza que va primero. De acuerdo a eso están las alternativas.
Ok.
Y al final va la respuesta. Primero tienes que hacer la adivinanza. ¿Qué hizo este señor? ¿Qué hizo el Quimes? Por eso, no se trata solo de copiar de internet. Ok, Ariana, no se trata solo de copiar. Tienes que tú crear tu adivinanza. This is the person who discovered, who invented, who created, who writes, who painted, who created.
Okay.
Yeshua, in your case is okay. Your composition is okay. Yes, it's okay. It's perfect now. Okay? The rest, please, check your writing. Okay? Change the words you write. Gianpiero, open the link, Gianpiero. Gianpiero. Gianpiero.
Sí, profe, está cargando.
Ah, ok, porque a mí me parece que todavía no has abierto el link. Okay, check please your writing. You need to create a riddle, okay? It's not only copy from internet information. You need to create. Who is the inventor of the television? No? John Logie. Okay. This man is the person who invented the television. And then you make the options.
Teacher, ¿qué pasa si son varios inventores?
Okay. You need to mention all. Tienes que mencionarlos todos.
Okay, teacher.
O lo otro es que busques un invento que solo una persona haya creado, ¿no? Y ahí más fácil. Por eso yo les dije, usen la información de su libro. En su libro tienen algunos inventores.
Por eso yo todo lo he sacado del libro.
No, it's okay, it's excellent. It's your decision, ¿no? Maybe, sometimes you complicate yourself, ¿no? You find an intern, use the book. In the book, we talk about Alexander Fleming. We talk about Leonardo da Vinci. Another. Yes?
Profesor, mi internet está muy bajo. Tengo que apagar mi cámara. Soy Camila Valeria.
Yeah, it's okay, Camila. It's okay. Let's check, please, Camila.
Una pregunta.
Yes?
¿En qué página puedo encontrar a los inventores? Me faltan dos.
In the book.
Quiero sacar del libro. Ah, sí, teacher.
The same. Look at the book. In the page 60, for example, we talk about Leonardo da Vinci. We talk about, who is this man? Oh, come on, Neil Armstrong, no? The person, the first man who traveled to the moon. In the page 62, we have the inventor of the post-it notes, the inventor of the crisps. We talk about Percy Spencer, the person who invented the microwave oven. In the page 65, also you have some inventors, Thomas Edison, Leonardo da Vinci, he was an inventor. In the book, you have some information. Okay. Okay, Valentina, I'm going to check your writing, okay? Valentina Santos. Okay, 1 minute, please, to finish, 1 minute. Valentina, please, go to the number one. Sorry, to the number two. Valentina, go please to the number two. About the atomic bomb. Yes, now this person is someone, okay? This person is missing this word, is someone who invented the atomic, yeah, good. Check, please, check this, complete. The atomic bomb, no? Complete, please, the expression, atomic bomb. Good, now it's okay. Period, please. When you finish, period. Good, now it's okay, Valentina. The number one is okay. The number two, the same, period, at the end of the riddle, period. Because it's a riddle. When you finish, period. The rest is good. The number four. Number four is excellent. Number five. Number five, look at number five. This person is someone.
Teacher, ¿se puede fijar si lo que me había las partes de color morado, si ya están bien, profesor?
Okay, Valerie, give me 1 minute, okay? I'm going to check. Okay, please. Now we are going to make groups, and in your group, you are going to present your reader. Okay, one or two riddles you present, and then other students present the riddle. Okay, pay attention, please. Pay attention. Return to Zoom. Go to Zoom, please. Pay attention. Return to Zoom. Please return to Zoom. Return. Pay attention here. Valeria, this is your riddle, no? This.
Yes, teacher.
This is a person. This is a person who discovered the radio. Good. Guillermo Marconi was the person who invented is the verb. Okay, not discovered, invented the radio. The radio, period, Valeria. Now it's okay, it's excellent. Pay attention, please, the rest. This is your work. ¿Cómo vas a hacer para presentarlo? Presten atención, por favor. Aquí hay un icono que vas a hacer clic y con eso se presenta. Está acá arriba. De tu trabajo que estás haciendo en la carpeta virtual, hay un simbolito arriba. Lo estoy seleccionando, fíjate. Cuando tú haces clic en ese botón, se presenta. Dice presentar, ve ahí con el mouse. In your group, we are going to make groups. In your group, you open your file, and then you present your riddle to the class, to your group. You make the question, and in the question, in your group, they answer the riddle. This is a person who invented the riddle. Yes?
Sure.
Yes.
El que nos mandó el link, eso se manda automáticamente, ¿no?
Los que estamos trabajando con el link, se guarda automáticamente. Los que están trabajando con el formato de CNET, eso sí no, eso sí tienes que enviarme. Ok. Now, we are going to make groups, please. I'm going to make groups. And you are going to present your work. Ok.
Profesor, antes que haga los groups, ¿me lo puede revisar el mío, por favor?
Can you repeat, please? Can you repeat?
Profesor, ¿me lo puede revisar el mío? Mi trabajo es que usted me puso tantitos. Quiero ver si están bien.
Okay, Camila.
Ya le envié el archivo corregido.
Yes, Steven, I see in the chat. Thank you, Steven. I'm going to download and check, okay? Okay, Camila, please, Camila. To create a riddle, go to the number two. Number two, go to the number two. Click in the number two, please, Camila. Yeah. You says, who invented the telephone? This is a question. Who? The riddle is like this, similar to the example. This man is someone who invented the telephone. You see? This man is someone who invented the telephone. This is a riddle. You need to create, you need to use this expression. This man is someone. You copy this expression, go to the number three, the same. This man is someone who invented the TV. And this is a riddle. You see? In the number three, the same. Who invented the computer? This is a question. A riddle is, this man is someone who invented a computer. Okay, you need to add this expression. Okay, Camila? Now it's okay, the one, the two, and the three. Please, you change the four, five, and six. Okay? I'm going to make the groups now, okay? In your group, please, you present your riddles to the group. And you answer. Okay, let's make groups. Present your groups, your riddles to your groups, okay? One student present, the other answer the riddle. Okay? Okay, start. Accept please the invitation. Go with your groups, present your riddle. Okay? Accept, please, the invitation. Accept the invitation. One student present the riddle to the rest, and the other answer the riddles, okay? Gianpiero, Chiara, accept the invitation. Helen, Kenneth. Valeria, accept. Luciana. Renato, accept the invitation is click please, click. Okay, Valeria. Present, please, one riddle. Or you, Sumi, present one riddle. Or you, Valentina, one. Click. Present.
Okay. ¿Quién quiere presentar primero?
Cualquiera.
Present, please, one. We have 5 minutes. Only 5 minutes, okay? One, one, one. One riddle. Camila, can you present? Pongan compartir pantalla nada más, ahí. Compartir pantalla, click. Or you, Sumili, please present your one reader. One student, please present. David, you present, one.
Ya está bien, teacher.
David.
Teacher, ¿lo ve?
David.
Yes. David, hazle clic en el botoncito que te mencioné.
David, ya está bien, profesor.
Para grabar la clase.
A ver, espera, profesor. Voy a apagar mejor mi cámara ahorita, es que me estoy congelando.
Ya, es ok.
Ya está bien.
The rest, please pay attention. Gian Piero, Stefano, Ariana, Alejandro. Answer.
¿Qué hacemos? ¿Qué hacemos?
Answer, Ariana Q. This person is someone who invented the telephone. What is the answer, Ariana?
Who is it? Who is it?
Gian Piero, who is it? Who is the person who invented the telephone?
Ahorita, profe. Alexander Fleming. A ver. It's not correct. Alexander Graham Bell is the scientist who invented the telephone.
The second reader, please, David. One reader more.
Okay. This person is someone who painted the Mona Lisa.
Ariana.
Por favor.
Lesson. Sí.
Read, please, Ariana, read.
This person is some man who painted the Mona Lisa. Leonardo da Vinci.
Correct.
It's correct.
Leonardo da Vinci is the painter who painted the Mona Lisa.
Good. One more, please, David. One more.
This person is someone who invented the electric light bulb. Who is it?
Stefano, Gian Piero, who is it? One student, please present. Joshua, you?
Sí, profesor, es de que ahorita tengo una duda. Cuando comparte, ¿cómo puedo hacer para que no aparezca la respuesta de repente?
Ya, solo comparte, Yeshua. Yo te voy a decir cómo. Solo comparte. Presenta, solo preséntalo. Hay un botón que hay que presionar. Yeshua, aquí hay un botón. Mira acá arriba, aquí arriba. ¿Ves aquí arriba? Hazle clic en este botón. Ahí, ajá, hazle clic ahí. Ya ves, no aparece la respuesta. Si tú haces clic, va a aparecer.
Profesor, esta pregunta la salto, porque antes ya creo que lo han visto.
Ya, ok. The next. Clic. Clic. Only one, no, only one.
Parece con respuesta.
Solo tienes que hacer una vez clic nada más. Si haces clic dos veces.
Con respuesta.
No, pero pues nada más un clic sigue apareciendo.
Es que estás machucando cada rato.
Ah, bueno,
voy a dejar. Yeah, this stop here, you see?
Jesús, es que estás machucando muy rápido, por eso se está viendo la respuesta. Despacio hazlo.
Ya, yeah, okay.
We don't have much time. The time is over. On Monday, you present, okay? On Monday, you present your riddles. Okay, we don't have much time. It's time. Okay, welcome back. Welcome back. Good. We don't have much time. It's time. We finish with this.